very important and interesting table, which really explains why we have so many tables with the date of Messiah, which is so significant, and we don't see the Messiah coming. Now, we pointed out in most of our tables that the word repentance, the Teshuvah, comes there very significant way, small skips, and also good meetings. But in this table, we see so clearly that really will explain beautifully this phenomena. So what we see in this table is the following. So we see here something that was really very, at that time, very popular, because it came in very interesting shape. One is the Torah, and also important to point out, it was 1820, which is a magic number, as one can see on YouTube. When you put 1820.com. So in this number, which is very significant, is the word Mashiach, Messiah, Teves. This month is Teves, which is Capricorn, Asiri, which is the 10th, can be the 10th of the month, can be some other indication, but the amazing phenomena in this table is that you have parallel Tavshin Ayin Vav, 5776, and many indications showed that it was very suitable time. Even you have your Elijah, Eliyahu, parallel, which is also significant, and even written, this is the angel, HaMalachi Lefanecha, this is my angel, will go in front of you. So looking on this table was very significant, but unfortunately, we did not see the Mashiach yet. But the answer comes in this table, because in this table you have the word Ba, what you need, what should come, Teshuvah, repentance, amazing. This is what you need, Teshuvah. And what we have here, which is really encouraging, and we hope that it will happen, that we have here minimal in the Old Torah also about this month, Betevet, this month Teves, Tavshin Ayin Chai, 5778, amazing. 8 is a very significant number above nature, which is exactly the time suitable for Mashiach, this year, comes here, and even if the son of Jesse come here, you can see Ben Ishai, here, Ben Ishai, David, Ben Ishai. So altogether, you see in this table that if we do Tshuva, as is written Tshuva, then you have the son of Jesse, you have Mashiach, very interesting, Mashiach come in parallel way, which is also very significant. Now what you have here interesting is the word Ishmael, which is the Arabs, and the Philistine. Those are really doing the troubles to Jews. But our Rebbe said that Ishmael is written in future tense because it indicates that the Arabs, Philistines today, definitely all are included, will do troubles to Jews, that Ishmael, they will cry, will shout, will pray, and God will listen to them. So this is why you have the word Ishmael here and the Philistine, exactly the location of the Torah, which is also the suitable. So coming back to the story which I want to tell you is that you have here very significant table because of 1820. Yeah, we know is the whole lot which we had about it, that Mashiach, Messiah will come on Tevet or connected with Tevet. And the date was at that time, 5776. Elijah will come with Messiah, not quite well, and the angel, which is Elijah. And what is interesting, as we said, that you clearly, quite small, skip that Bat Shuva. You need the Shuva, you have to repent, to keep the Torah, you keep the Shabbos. And purity of life, very important, as we know. And then, if you do this, we have here down, minimal in the Torah, Betevet Tavshin Ayin Chet, in the month Tevet, which is Capricorn, this is the month, what will be? We'll have Mashiach, parallel coming here, the son of Jesse. So let us hope that this will happen. So this is really a table which answers the difficulties, yeah? Why Mashiach did not come? Why? Because he didn't have Teshuva. Unfortunately, Jews still desecrating the Shabbos in Israel more and more. Unfortunately, some more cities allowed desecration of Shabbos. Also, is also an explanation why it's no rain. You know, they said in Israel it never was such a situation, no rain. It's December, no rain now. They don't know what to do, to pray, to fast. But as the Torah says clearly, if you don't keep the Torah, God will close the Asar, will stop the sky from raining. But it's so clear today that what we are missing is keeping Torah properly, the Shabbos, and unfortunately men and women together in the army, which is definitely not the right way. And as we said, unfortunately, this is what we see, so therefore is no difficulty to understand why Messiah is not here. And also, very important to know that our rabbis tell us that times which are really suitable for Messiah, the kind of repentance have to be so heavy. We don't have to make repentances with all the conditions, regret and so on. Even if you feel inside that you want to keep the Torah and so on, this itself is enough. So let us hope that this is what will happen. We do not need Ishmael, the Arabs and the Philistines to cause us more and more troubles and to bring us to cry more and more, and then doing tshuva, repentance. No, we hope that we do repentance with understanding and seeing so clearly today that the situation becomes worse and worse, simple because more and more there's the creation of the Torah. This is what is happening. You see it clearly, and this is the answer. So, very important table, very, very significant. By the fact that it's 1820, this itself is very significant. And all of them are minimal, a parallel, which makes the table very, very significant. So let's assume that really this Ir Teves is written as the word Teves, is the basis for the word Tovot, for goodness, Tovot. But Tevet is like missing the letters Vav. Vav is the letter of holiness, of sanctity. So when will be sanctity, holiness, so the letter Vav will come into the Teves and Tovot, and goodness definitely will have in this month.